And this is Mirela Pasca from Romania, the European champion in this event. So far, the Romanians haven't had a good showing.
She shows quite a bit of difficulty in this routine. Starts out with a full pirouette on the high bar to a beautiful high ganger way up above the bar. It's her second release move. Again, a reverse heck that's well above the bar. Something the judges are looking for. And a full twisting double back is now very difficult.